Unbelievable backhand reaction. But Paul Drinkhall. And he uses it 11-7. He can continue on his road to success. He can punch in with all his strength. Nicely done. And this is just nuts. Fantastic action. And he takes it once again with a powerful forehand topspin.
One love.
He has had that exhausting match against Yuto Muramatsu earlier today. He can, and he does. 11-6. Exhausting match against the defensive player from Japan earlier today. Whatsoever.
Go! 11-5.
Second time of on a plate. He only needs to take the match. Four game points, 11, and six, only one needed. 3-6 game, ladies and gentlemen. Paul Drinkhall only needs one more to become champion of the Spanish Open 2000. Just what is going on at this table tennis match? Fantastic.
7,
8. And there it is. Into a finals of a World Tour tournament. He is now, and he is a... And there it is.
11, 8,
look at him enjoying the moment.
Drinkhall wins 4 games.
Enjoying the applause. Congratulations to Paul Drinkhall. That was a spirited performance throughout these Spanish Open 2014, which he...